Carrie Marie asked on the last video today I did. She asked about what's the difference between Street Food Pro, Vendors United, Hot Dog Mafia, Learn Hot Dogs. You know, could I explain that? I told her I would today. I'd go live and I'd explain it. And so that's why I'm here. Okay. So, first of all, there's LearnHotDogs.com. I just said it's the largest base of information in the world, free information with anything to do with vending, from lemonade vending to kettle corn to hot dogs to baked potatoes. We got baked potato vendors and articles on there and videos and training on how to do that because some states allow it. Loaded baked potatoes. Anything you can imagine, from working events, from how much hot dogs should I take to my event? How much ice should I take to my event? What should I do? How do I do it? It's all there, okay? Now, we're going to take on vendors. I'm going to save that one just for a second. I'm going to take on Hot Dog Mafia. Hot Dog Mafia. Hot Dog Mafia is a discount group, okay? It was just intended only for certain people in a bunch of national groups. Well, a bunch of those national groups went kaput and they were gone. And so we still had people that had bought into these national groups who we had agreed to be a sponsor for that would get discounts. So we hid their little prices and we called them the Hot Dog Mafia, right? They got these prices nobody else got. Well, then they weren't supposed to. Some of them told their friends, "Oh, dude, you got to ask Ben about the Mafia. You get a better price." Well, friend calls. Well, it became overwhelming. People thought, well, how come he gets to be in? Well, then we'd have to explain. Okay, there used to be a group, the International Association of Vendors, and we were just one of the many sponsors, and we gave their members a discount that nobody else got from the hot dog cart store and from benscarts.com, and they got discounts. They're no longer in business, so we still wanted to provide them those discounts so that we didn't look like the bad guy in that whole deal, because we had nothing to do with these groups closing up. So then I'd have to explain this to everybody. So I finally said, you know what, I'll create a Hot Dog Mafia. And I told everybody in the Mafia, I said, listen, we're going to open it up to the public, but we're going to charge a fee for it. Everybody said, that sounds good, do it. And so we did that. We made a discount program called Hot Dog Mafia that gets a discount on different stuff at Ben's Carts, okay? At the hot dog cart store. That's where it ends, okay? Because that's all it was for. Now, and you'll notice that when you go over there, you'll see two different prices. You'll see three. You'll see retail, you'll see our price, and then you'll see a Hot Dog Mafia price, and you're like, Hot Dog Mafia, what is that, right? And so that's what it is. Now, let's get to Vendors United and Street Food Pro. If you'll just remember, it's just one. Vendors United is Street Food Pro. Street Food Pro is Vendors United. Okay? It's just the logo is Street Food Pro. Vendors United is the group. Okay? So, Vendors United is a group of vendors from all over the world that help each other. So, some are not even vending yet. I talked about this yesterday, well, today in the video here. You know, Vendors United, there's people in there that's never vended yet. Some stayed in there a year before they started vending because they learned. Some vendors are brand new in there. Some vendors are seasoned vets, 20-something years vending. There's vendors from all different ranges and all different types of vendors, from cotton candy vendors to lemonade vendors to boiled peanut vendors. There's all these different vendors. Well, all those vendors help each other. And so what we do is we have a website with some free courses, free forms, all kinds of stuff that's updated constantly. Then we have the private group in Vendors United, which is all part of Vendors United Street Food Pro team. It's all part of the one and the same. But one of the benefits of it is it gets exclusive things that no one else gets, not just with me and Hot Dog Cart Store or Ben's Carts like the Mafia does. You can get a discount off the Mafia. So if you're going to buy the Mafia, just as well become a Vendors United member, get all those benefits, plus you get to get all kinds of stuff at a discount. All my courses are a discount, most of them 50% off. Forms, vendors forms that are not free on there, they are free there. There's all kinds of stuff in there, like insurance. Insurance, we have an exclusive relationship with an insurance provider that gives us the best prices on insurance. We have an exclusive relationship with a kettle corn machine manufacturer who gives us exclusive deals for you. We have a we've got a lemonade machine and equipment manufacturer coming on this month that is phenomenal. Wait till you see it. And I can't even give you all the stuff because I haven't been allowed to yet. We teased it on the last Vendors United private show. That's something else. In Vendors United, we do a private show every Monday night, training show. Then during the week, vendors are constantly helping each other. It's like having 300 pros at your fingertips. So let me just give you an example. You have something you need, and they go, and you type it in there, and within seconds, you've got answers. You've got links. You've got everything you need. It's the best place to be for a vendor if you want the highest chance of success and the quickest path to success. Because it doesn't mean you won't be successful without Vendors United. Many vendors, I was successful without Vendors United, right? So it's just the highest, fastest and highest chance. So you'll get the answers faster, you'll avoid learning curves, you get all these benefits because of Vendors United having all that in there with it. Now, back to the discounts. The discounts are just an extra bonus, okay? Don't join it for the discounts, but just know that they're phenomenal. So like our insurance, they give us an insurance deal that no other vendor on the planet gets, period. I don't care if you're with a mega organization, they will not give you the price they give us, okay? Because we have a contract with them. We have a contract, and I'll tell you, it's Flip Insurance, okay? And it's the best insurance. $299 a year for $2 million worth of coverage, plus a bonus policy that covers like your iPad and stuff. And then on top of that, they give us a discount that no one else gets. So Vendors United is a conglomeration of benefits, deals, discounts, courses, access to vendors. The best place on the planet by far. Now, I told y'all today in that live video that if you watch that you could get, I've never done this before, never, ever, ever have I done this, given full access. We've done five-day trials. We've never given full access on those five-day trials. Right now, you can get full access, and I'll post this up real quick. Let me see. There you go. I'm going to push this up real quick right here. Okay, so if you go to that website, you can get full access 5 days free. Just try it. See what I'm talking about. You can even go in there and get the free courses and leave. I hope you wouldn't, but if you did, nobody's going to come after you. Nobody's going to say, oh, you just went in there to get the free courses and stuff. Fine. I want to help as many people as possible, but Vendors United is a bunch of people. It's not just me. It's a group of people. And then you take how many members are in there. There's over 300 something in there. And it is just a phenomenal place, and I hope that makes sense. Now, I want to go through the comments and make sure. Mark Lawler's in here, and he said that video in the background looks familiar. It should. That's him. Let's see. Hillary, did that answer your question? If you're here still, I'd love to know if it answered your question. Hillary says, okay, I bought the DIY and purchased Vendors United. Yeah. If you're going to get anything from us, Vendors United, they get another benefit too, because Hot Dog Cart Store sponsors it as well. And we sponsor some other things, other groups too, but that's one we sponsor. So let me give you an example. So you go to Vendors United and you join it, okay, if you want that link back up. Somebody just messaged me. Okay, there's that link, learnhotdogs.com/300. Okay, that'll give you the free access, okay? Now, and that's full access, 100%, full, jam on. It's like you've been there 10 years. But you can go in there and get the Mafia for a discount. Then you can go in there. There's a coupon every month for members only. That coupon's good in our store on top of the Mafia. So it's better than the Mafia price. You get the Mafia and then a discount. It's stuff, there's tons of stuff in there. Like the lemonade coming. There's a sink manufacturer coming for portable sinks and sink kits. That we have a, we already have the kettle corn. There's other stuff coming. So there's constantly this work going on behind the scenes to help vendors out. Hillary says, yes, it did. Thank you, Hillary. I appreciate that. I hope this helps. I hope it explained it. I'm sorry for the mess in the beginning. I was trying to get this where the comments showed up in the thing. There's a way to do that. I haven't figured it out, but I will. I may do another practice one later on, and we'll figure it out. But anyway, glad y'all were here. Talk to you later. Love you. Bye.